Introducing the Suo Bro. Suo Bro wheelchair is a complete multitasker. Users can control the chair by using either a smartphone or an integrated touch interface. Like other electric wheelchairs, it has a battery on board that can be monitored from the cell phone. And Arki has a range of 35 kilometers or 21 miles. Its top speed is 10 kilometers per hour or 6.2 miles per hour and charging time of just 5 hours. You can activate the stair climbing mode at the push of a button. Suo Bro can climb up or down. With the help of sensors, it constantly measures its surroundings. The chair will automatically adjust its speed and angle so that it can safely climb the stairs without tipping over. All you have to do is move the joystick in the desired direction and enjoy the ride. The seat of the Suo Bro wheelchair is adjustable and can recline up to 45 degrees. The armrests are also adjustable. The footrests can be removed if desired. The wheels are made of rubber and have a diameter of 25 centimeters or 10 inches. Equipped with LED headlights, the tail lamps and indicators ensure safe communication with other road users. The seat position can be raised up to 89 centimeters, so that people can be at eye level to others while seated or standing, as well as to reach higher shelves at home or out and about. The cost of the Suo Bro wheelchair is $38,000. Meet the Roboter E40. Roboter E40 is the latest intelligent portable electric wheelchair of the Roboter series. This smart electric wheelchair features a powerful 20 amp hours lithium-ion battery for a generous 23 kilometers range on one charge. Equipped with a 10 inches obstacle crossing full front wheel, it has superior obstacle crossing ability. An enlarged and flexible joystick can be held in full direction and feature a TFT LCD display with combined voice prompt. The backrest is integrated with the ergonomic seat. It fits the body curve better overall, making the lumbar spine more stable and muscles more relaxed when sitting for a long time. Pack the Roboter E40 effortlessly with its two-step folding system. This makes it the ideal travel companion for journeys by plane or car. Its intelligent software supports, equipped with Bluetooth to quickly connect with your phone for access to more settings or options. It's going to have a USB port, so you can charge up your electronic devices. A backpack and storage basket are included for convenience and can hold up to 10 kilograms. The Roboter E40 priced at $3,400. Introducing the future of portable mobility with the Will Model F Smart Wheelchair. Connect intelligently. Its ability to be remotely controlled using the Will smartphone app. And comfortable controls are available for the left or right side, with a directional joystick for effortless steering and safe maneuverability. Power up hills and ramps with a dual motor drive system. With a top speed of 6 km per hour, or 4 miles per hour, it's not slow, but isn't going to win any speed trials. It's also got a good range of up to 20 kilometers, or 12.4 miles under ideal conditions, and a maximum user weight up to 115 kilograms. One of the great features of the Will Model F is the simplicity of folding and unfolding the device. With just a push of a button and a pull up on the rear post, you can fold or unfold the Model F in 3 seconds or less. The Will Model F has a big capacity 25.3 volt, 10 amp hour battery, with a full charge taking approximately 4 to 5 hours. The result is a fairly lightweight 26.7 kilograms. It is easy to transport and, importantly, easy to hump out of the back of a car or van. The turning radius of 78 centimeters, or 30.7 inches, is very narrow versus other powered chairs. There is an over-arm bag and underslung hammock for storage on the chair. Choose from 5 different arm color options, including light blue, white, red, light green, and black. The Will Model F priced at $1,750. Introducing the Rubicon DX11. The Rubicon DX11 is equipped with a powerful 600-watt motor. The travel speed is adjustable up to 6 kilometers per hour or 4 miles per hour. The travel distance can be up to 29 kilometers or 18 miles, and comes with intelligent electromagnetic brake system. Power and speed setting are changed using the joystick controller, which can be mounted to support left and right-handed control. The armrests can be adjusted and folded away along with the footrest. The headrest is also adjustable, using the adjustment level above the backrest. The battery type is super lithium ion with a capacity of 24 volt, 20 amp hours. The solid rubber puncture-free tires and four-corner coil suspension allows for comfortable riding on most sidewalk and grassy surfaces. The weight is around 29 kg or 64 pounds. It can be folded by unlatching the release lever located behind the backrest cushion and can easily be stored in the trunk of most vehicles. The reclinable backrest features a flexible range up to 160 degrees. The joystick controller enabling the use of accessories and charging devices, including cell phones. The Rubicon DX11 priced at $1,700. Meet the Roboter X. The Roboter X boasts an ingenious automatic folding feature, streamlining storage and saving time and effort. The user can effortlessly control the wheelchair remotely using a smartphone, with 10 rear drive wheels and a new top speed of 6 km per hour, or 3.7 miles per hour. The front wheels have two sets of suspension spring with strong torsion, buffering the impact from rough roads and steps to make the users drive stably and feel comfortable. Equipped with a 20 amp hour lithium ion battery pack that provides a max travel range of up to 25 kilometers or 15 miles under specific conditions, with a charging time of just 4 hours, this electric wheelchair is ready to take you wherever you need to go, quickly and conveniently. Roboter X wheelchair with innovative design comes packed with all the features you're looking for, including an app remote controller, the innovative omnidirection wheels, and 3 seconds folding electrically. It fits into the trunk of any vehicle when folded. The weight less than 42 kilograms or 92 pounds with the battery, and maximal load of 120 kilograms or 265 pounds, making it suitable for most adults. The Roboter X wheelchair priced at $3,400. Introducing the all-new Will Model C2, designed for the world you're living. The C2 can be driven remotely using your smartphone. Effortlessly climb over obstacles up to 5 cm in height with large front omni wheels. Rear wheel suspension absorbs the impact when driving over bumpy roads or obstacles. 76 cm turning radius allows you to make tight turns in narrow shops and elevators. The Model C2 is simple to operate and easily maneuvers to get you wherever you need to go. Operating the C2 is simple. If entering from the side, both arms do swing back as well, providing room for side entry. The power, horn, speed control buttons, and joystick are all located now on one arm of the chair, with an LED screen showing the remaining battery life and speed. The battery capacity of 10.6 amp hour, that can travel up to 18 kilometers or 11 miles, with a full charge taking approximately 5 hours. To customize your C2, Will offers 8 different arm color options for your chair to make it your own. You can also use the 2 accessory posts on the front of your chair to place cup holders, lights, and other accessories. Some additional accessories offered through Will for the chair include lap belt, cane holder, smart key, and joystick grip controller. It is known for its futuristic design and excellent control system, which provides you with the best driving experience ever. The Will Model C2 is priced at a reasonable $4,500.
This is mobility powered. This is independence realized. This is potential. This is possibility. This is Navigo. Navigo is Yamaha's internationally acclaimed power add-on system. There's an assistant controller option that can allow caregivers control of power and direction. Navigo is an effortless way to add controllable power to your current wheelchair. The Navigo system can mount on a wide range of wheelchairs, including folding models. With Yamaha's power system, riders can go over 9 miles average range with a nickel battery and over 19 miles average range with lithium. Every part of the Navigo system meets the high standards you've come to expect from Yamaha: the AC servo motor, electromagnetic brake, household charging kit, fall prevention bar, and joystick. The joystick controller has adjustable speed and is complete with an easy-to-read LCD screen and convenient USB port. With its intuitive usability, functional design, and durable craftsmanship, the Navigo is meant to support, mobilize, and invigorate manual chair riders.
Introducing the Airwheel H3T, auto-folding electric wheelchair with remote control. The Airwheel H3T is equipped with high-quality 524 watt-hour lithium battery and intelligent dual motors with 200 watt strong power. and has a maximum speed of 6 km per hour or 4 miles per hour. With the 12.5 inches inflatable rear wheel and 8 inches universal front wheels, it can move flexibly even in a narrow space. The air wheel folds in seconds and is lightweight for lifting into and out of the boot of your car, total weight 30 kilograms or 66 pounds with battery. The lithium-ion battery takes anywhere from 2 to 4 hours to charge completely. Fully automatic adjustment of seat back angle with maximal adjustable angle 140 degree in electric mode, and easily adjusting headrest. Smart ventilation system with 3 levels to choose. Quickly evacuate heat on demand. Stay dry and comfortable. Solve the stuffy back and hip problems of sedentary people. And multifunctional massage for maximum comfort with 6 massage modes automatically cycle to relieve stiffness. It is going to have a USB port, so you can charge up your electronic devices. A backpack included for convenience and can hold up to 10 kilograms. If you are looking for a travel chair that is easy to lift, opens, and folds electronically with the touch of a button, this is the smart wheelchair for you. The Airwheel H3T priced at $3,000.
Some say the world is getting smaller. At Permobile, we believe your adventures are just getting bigger. Adventures that require more. When you want more, you go straight to the source. That's why we're introducing advanced power technology for faster charging, increased driving range, and longer battery life. The freedom to reach for more with the unmatched capabilities of active height and active reach. From where you've been, to wherever you want to go. The My Permobile app helps you get more from every adventure. With seating angles and repositioning history, battery range estimates, and an integrated map to help you plan your journey. Conquer more as the FlexLink suspension balances comfort, stability, and traction for a smoother ride on a variety of terrains. From before sunrise until long after the sun sets, see more with high-powered LED lights, providing true pathway lighting to guide your way. Ready to look your next adventure in the eye? From Permobile, made for more.
Introducing the Haas. The Haas is not just an electric wheelchair, it is a maneuverable and all-terrain mobility aid. With the Haas, you are not only agile and terrain capable. Thanks to its high speed of 15 km per hour and its 60 km range, you can also cover long distances. The Haas is simply controlled by a joystick. You can adjust the sensitivity of the control via app. The large wheels and the built-in seat cushioning guarantee a comfortable ride. The instant in which the Haas goes into balance mode, redundant gyro, and acceleration sensors analyze the behavior of the driver and the ground several hundred times per second and balance the driver as if on two legs. The weight less than 100 kilograms or 220 pounds with the battery, and maximal load of 120 kilograms or 265 pounds, making it suitable for most adults. Produced and engineered in Austria, and thanks for the patented safety system, you are safe on the road even in winter conditions. The Haas priced at $39,550. Alright, well that is enough from me, but let me know what you think down in the comments below. And if you want more videos like this, make sure you hit that like button and also subscribe for a lot more tech videos like this.